missing piece is that it all looks really nice on the outside, and underneath is a whole lot of nasty shit going on. I always felt that way about Luxembourg. It was really nice. It looks really nice. There's all this weird shit going on underneath. You know what I mean? You know? And I always thought that if you were gay in Luxembourg, it must have been really tough. You know? But if you were goth, it must have been even tougher. You know? So this is a song about living in Luxembourg.
Thank you.